thanks, Naomi. You didn't have to beat the shit out of him, though.
Just doing my duty, Spider-Man.
Kyle, and welcome to the Spider-Man themed episode of Cheap Cool Crazy, where we show you amazing things on the internet you'll definitely want to buy, and then we give one away to a lucky viewer. As you probably know, this week is the opening of the new Spider-Man movie, The Amazing Spider-Man, and to celebrate the web crawler's return to the big screen, we found some of the most amazing, get it, items to help you feel like a real superhero. As usual, if you want to skip ahead, just click one of the buttons to your right, and don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button if you enjoy the show. Now, our cheap items this week are these Spider-Man Mega Blast web shooters. They're the perfect gift for someone who doesn't have organic web powers. Sorry, Sam Raimi.
The web shooter, I'm not saying the full name again, comes with one glove, one water canister, and one can of web fluid. And by web fluid, I mean silly string. The web shooter also lets you fire water for a much cleaner, if kind of lamer, effect. Really hard to put fear into the hearts of villains when your superpower is getting water on your friends. But it's still fun.
As the set only comes with one glove, true fans of Spider-Man are gonna want to get two. Also, the web is pretty harmless, but try not to fire it into people's eyes. So, if you want the awesome silly string and water-firing power of Spider-Man, visit Amazon.com. Our cool item this week is this awesome Spider-Man bathrobe from Think Geek. It's comfortable, it's soft, and it's officially licensed by Marvel.
Let's be honest, these are bathrobes. Awesome 100% cotton bathrobes, but still bathrobes. You shower, you put them on, you go on the internet, just like people have done for thousands of years.
Now, I know it's almost summer, and I know a lot of you have been asking to see my bikini, so...
Watch up at noon every Monday on Start!
Did I mention it also covers up to a 50-inch waist? You can get your Marvel bathrobe on ThinkGeek.com. We're here at the House of Air in San Francisco to show off our crazy item this week, the Amazing Spider-Man costume. It's a professional-looking latex costume that destroys anything you'd find in a Halloween shop. Now, that's all you really need to know, but we're gonna show it off the only way Spider-Man should be shown off, flying around a room.
Beautiful, isn't it? If you want to look this good in a Spider-Man costume, go to Amazon.com.
That's all the web we can weave this week. Be sure to tune in next Thursday for more sweet products, and please send us ideas for any themes or items you'd like to see on our show. Leave a comment on your favorite product of this week for your chance to win your very own Spider-Man bathrobe. Also, congratulations to last week's winner who won the Cards of Legend. It's dangerous to gamble alone. Take these. Thanks for watching. I'm your friendly neighborhood Naomi Kyle, and this has been Cheap Cool Crazy. Goodbye.